Maybe 11 to 13 or so in that group, I don't know.
As soon as they die, they head straight to the bottom, and they like to creep around and cruise underneath the fish schools. And they appear to sort of look up and keep them visually tracked up at the surface, and then they all at once come rushing up, making those wild sounds, their buddies off enveloping the bubble net. Everybody does better by working together than you could alone.
Here come the bubbles.